If God removes something from your life that you never dreamt of losing, can't you trust Him to get something new and better in your life that you never dreamed of?